I know that the last 2 weeks that we've been talking about evolution has been really tough for some of you. I understand that some of you are raised in families that don't believe in evolution. Are there any questions? No questions?
Looking for answers about what the Bible teaches about creation, the fossil record, dinosaurs? Download the Genesis Apologetics app from the iTunes or Google Play stores for answers to these questions and more.